Hi guys, so it is 2 o'clock, 2:15. I got out of school early to come to an orthodontics appointment. I have an orthodontist, whatever. And I also found out that my boss messed up on my work schedule and I have to work Saturday at 12 and at 5, which completely messed up my days because I was kind of confused, but I was like, oh, that's kind of strange, but maybe he's having somebody else work in the morning because he scheduled me so much this week that maybe he's just like trying to break it up and give me like a little bit of a break, you know? That's not the case. And it's so frustrating because I meant to ask off for the 7th, but I was so focused on the days that I was asking off already for like part of Thanksgiving break that I just it just snuck up on me and I forgot that it was the 7th already. Like, it doesn't feel like it should already be that close. So I messed up and I didn't ask off, but I was like, because I had making cookies with my aunt and my little cousins and all my other cousins that day, and then at nighttime we have like a Christmas party thing that we go to. I go with my dad and my brother. Oh my gosh, I'm not gonna cry, but they're just like two of the things that make Christmas time Christmas time, and like Christmas is my favorite holiday, so it's just really frustrating. And then I asked him, I was like, oh, can I maybe have off that night? And he said no. And like, I asked my boss afterwards and he said no, and then now he's telling me that I have to work during the day too, so I don't get to do either of the things, and it's really frustrating. Not gonna cry. I already shed two tears, but I'm done. No more crying. I'm just frustrated. That's it. Okay. Rant is over. I'm more just mad at myself because, like, I should have just been paying attention, and now, like, I messed it up. But whatever. I'll get over it. Okay. Goodbye. Woo-hoo. Hello. I am at work. Again. Mary Ellen just sent me a picture and she got her hair cut, like chopped off, like chopped it, and it looks so cute. I'm at work waiting in the car to go in. I don't want to go to work, but I have to because that's my job. Also, from earlier, I actually messaged my boss and I said, hey, I kind of already made plans, bake cookies with family that I don't see very often, and I'm already giving up the Christmas party that's at nighttime. Like, I'm not gonna come in early. And he was like, okay, I'll see what I can do, maybe we can make it work. So that's good, and maybe I can not be sad. Okay guys, so I just got home from work. I got home, put my hair in a braid because sleep with it in a braid so it's wavy. I'm gonna take off my makeup and take a shower, and then I'm gonna eat a bacon cheeseburger because my mom is bringing me a cheeseburger home from dinner, and I'm very excited. I have my new retainers in and they kind of hurt, so not happy about, like, my teeth hurt, not my retainers, but not happy about that. But I'm gonna shower quick.
Good morning, guys. Good morning. I'm tired, but I slept so good last night. Like, I haven't slept that good in so long. I was just comfy all night. I didn't sweat at all. I was just perfect temperature, sleeping like a baby. I am gonna get ready right now, and yes, my face is looking not too, it didn't look very bad this morning, but I washed it, which slightly irritates it, so that's why it looks really red, but I promise it doesn't look as bad. Okay, I'm gonna start getting ready.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Xing and Vixing and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle, jangle. So jump in bed and cover your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Hey guys, so I am currently waiting to go into work. I kind of forgot to talk to you guys all day and I feel really bad about it. But that's okay. Tomorrow is going to be a really good day, I hope. And yeah, today was a good day. I ate pizza for dinner, went to Culver's for lunch with my friends. I think I'm gonna just work out when I feel like it, not work out when I don't, eat healthy when I feel like it, not eat healthy when I don't, you know, just until like holidays are over, you know, like I'm still gonna try to get a workout here and there, but I'm not gonna focus on being like incredibly skinny because realistically it's the holidays and you know, but I'm gonna start preparing myself for after the holidays, you know, like preparing myself and going to the gym a couple times a week, you know, so that's what I'm doing. Anyway, yeah, it was a good day. I'm gonna go to Walmart with my mom after work. Maybe get ice cream again, even though I had ice cream once today, but ice cream is good.
Is Jordy happy? Oh, and Beanie! Ah, oh, Beanie baby!
No! Bean, no! Hey! Hi guys, so I got ready for bed, and now I'm in bed, and I'm going to bed. Wow. I've never said a lamer sentence. Okay. I'm going to sleep now. I didn't end up going to Walmart with my mom because she ended up having to babysit my cousin later than she expected. So I went to Culver's. Well, I started to drive over there and then she's like, well, it's probably going to be a while. So I was like, well, I'm over here. I might as well get Culver's so I can eat ice cream. So I got ice cream again. And then I came home and I ate more food, but it's fine. I'm going to get up tomorrow. And I thought I had to do one of my cleaning jobs tomorrow, but I don't. So I'm going to hopefully play with Bean a bit before I go to the gym. And then I'm going to do like a full workout. And I'm hopefully I can work out for a lot longer than I usually do. And I'm gonna go get ready and I'm gonna go make cookies all day until I have to go to work at 5. And then, yeah. And then I think maybe Sunday I'll go to Walmart with my mom. And yeah. Okay. I love you all. And I hope this Vlogmas wasn't too incredibly boring. I feel like Vlogmas this year, the only issue with it is that like my life is quite scheduled. Like I get ready for school, I go to school, I get home from school and I chill, I go to work, but I hope it's somewhat interesting to you guys. So I don't know,
Yeah. Okay. Good night. Goodbye.